athletics, sports, competition.
I'm an athlete.
I am an athlete.
I am an athlete.
I am an athlete.
Because an athlete is what I am.
My name is Donnie LaDroit. My name is Donnie LaDroit.
My name is Donnie LaDroit.
And I'm an athlete.
I'm pushing 40 years old. I'm 38. But I feel like I'm in my prime, you know? I love a challenge. I love the competition versus a rival opponent. Or against myself. For me, that's the biggest challenge, really.
I feel I've always been gifted when it comes to athletics. Ever since I was a kid, I knew that. Back in school, I was always playing ball. Basketball, football. My boxing trophy that I won in competition. Yeah, I'm very proud of that. Some people think it doesn't really count because my opponent didn't show up, but yeah, my next fight, well, the outcome wasn't as favorable. You know, it's the getting up that separates the winners from the losers. You know, and loser, I don't even like that word. Because in my book, if you try, apply yourself, you cannot lose. I've always been passionate about sports. Whether I'm participating or just a spectator.
You know, it's not just about the physical. It's much more about the spiritual as well, as I am an extremely spiritual individual.
I went back to JC and I became a physical education instructor, phys ed for the lay person, PE, gym. Because of my extensive knowledge of athletics, I am currently the most sought after, coveted substitute in the tri-state area.
I like to give back. It's just, it's an extraordinary gift to be able to share my knowledge and abilities with these young people. It's just enriched my life so much. All right, next. It's hard to put it into words. It's really something. The staff has been terrific, just fantastic. Actually, most of the staff have taken to calling me the coach, which is really cool.
Hey, Donald.
Hey.
He's new. I can also teach woodshop, but I almost cut my thumb off. I don't know if you can see it, but the scar goes from... Well, you've caught me at a very exciting time in my life. I've just been notified that I've been granted a tryout with the Pasadena Shooting Roses basketball team. Just a massive, massive opportunity for me. They're a Division III level team, but that's okay. I mean, they are one of the farm league teams for the Los Angeles Lakers. And, you know, you just can't get any better than that. The only difference is the Lakers are on TV. I mean, that's it. Again, it's massive, massive opportunity. So I'm gonna go out right now and, you know, work on my jump shot and, you know, try to knock some of the rust off. So I'll be ready and I'll accept this opportunity and this challenge and turn it into gold. So let's go down and see who's out running today. We call it running because, I mean, that's what you do. You run. I bet it'll be packed. We might have to go somewhere else.
Shooting roses. I'm not gonna know what hit him.